Waste management districts are facing issues as well-wishing residents try to recycle items that wind up costing them in the long run. At the Hamilton County Hazardous Waste Center, people wanting to do their part for the environment are dropping off their recyclables. However, not everything they bring belongs.
People also have a disconnect about any type of recycling being recyclable or any type of plastic being recyclable.
Despite signs directing people what they can recycle, the center often sees people trying to recycle the wrong things.
What that triangle on the bottom is telling you what it's made from, it's its resin code. And so not all resins are recyclable.
If too many non-recyclable items make it to the bin, the whole container is contaminated and may have to be taken to the landfill at the taxpayer's expense.
We get a contamination fee if we have over 10% of what isn't recyclable go in that bin. And that fee last year alone cost our program over $10,000. And then unfortunately, a lot of those bins straight to the landfill.
People can keep that expense down and items out of the landfill by following the signs on the bin to make sure what goes in gets recycled.
If people are following the signs and following the rules, then we can guarantee those bins aren't going to the landfill. They're getting taken to a material recovery facility and being ultimately sent to a mill and living its second life.
Reporting in Noblesville, Jacob Burbank, Fox 59 News.